Bernard Pierce is the face of Temple football. He is in the top five on Temple's career rushing list and is climbing. But this isn't another story about Pierce. Instead, we look under the helmet of the five players who pave his way.
Good running backs have good offensive lines. That's been throughout history. You know, you talk about great backs all the time. They've had really good offensive lines. You know, they're going to make people miss. They get to the second level. That's where they make their money, for lack of a better term.
And this offensive line of Martin Wallace, Wayne Tribue, John Palumbo, Derek Dennis, and Pat Boyle are one of the best in the MAC. Experience is one of the main reasons for this success, with a combined 162 games played while at Temple.
A lot of it's about being cohesive, being one unit, and I think that's something that we obviously developed over the last few years. You know, we're the best friends off the field, and I think that translates on the field to being really close group, close-knit group, and working together. So I think it definitely helps being so close to one another.
And the old saying, you can't coach size, is true in this case. These five Owls average 6'5" and more than 318 pounds.
When you're this tall and you're only 12% body fat, it's hard to tell that I'm actually 300 pounds, but you wouldn't really know that because it's just, I'm not a scientist, but I heard muscle weighs more than fat.
Reporting for Owl Sports Update, I'm Tom Weisenbach.